18-year-old Thief River Falls High School senior Jonathan Wyatt Hulst is facing felony child porn charges. According to court documents, the social media company Twitter sent a tip to Cyber Tip Line, which led to the cell phone of Hulst. According to court documents, the images on Hulst's phone were of explicit sexual nature involving female children. Jonathan Hulst has been charged with 5 felony counts of possession of pornographic work involving minors. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.